what's up, y'all? So, once again, me and this skin. But anyway, I have already started my workout. I meant to film this before I got started, but I just came in the gym and I just got on it. I just wanted to get started, get rolling. I found this new song tonight. Ooh. Y'all ever been in the gym and heard a song and you can't even hardly work out for the song because you be dancing so hard? Or maybe that's just me. But anyway. today is a really long day and I've really been kind of busy doing a lot of different stuff today. As usual, I have to keep busy. My mind when idle is not... Basically, I shouldn't sit idly and just let my mind do what it wants. It's not a pretty thing. I have been busy at home today a lot, doing a lot of stuff in the garden. It's supposed to rain tomorrow. And really, to be honest with you, there was a point in time my back started feeling like it's going to be another one of them days. But what I did was I just, like, at about 4 o'clock, I said to myself, okay, just relax for like an hour or two, and then get ready to go. So, that's what I did. I just wrapped up what I was doing outside. I went in the house. I just chilled for a couple of hours. Watched a little bit of YouTube and stuff. I saw Sim put up a new video. I didn't get a chance to watch it, though. I was watching some other stuff. But when I got to the gym, I feel okay. I've warmed up. I haven't really gotten... I did some snatches and stuff to warm up. Y'all will see. I got a PR on the snatches and on the overhead squats. I think the most I had ever overhead squatted was, sixty-five pounds. It wasn't much. Overhead squatting for me is quite difficult. I've never been that good balance-wise, so, overhead squatting becomes this thing for me. But I'm going to try to get stronger on it. Today, I was able to do 85 pounds. So, and I was able to get a PR on snatch. I did 95 pounds. So, and that was just warming up. I mean, I tried to go above 95 pounds. Nope. So, that's good. Stronger and better technique as well. I felt like I'll watch back and see what it looks like. It might look like trash. I don't know what my max clean is at the moment. I'm not going to max out on clean today. I really want to work on some other stuff. So, my body is a bit tired. But I'm going to push through. And, that's what you have to do, right? In order to get stronger. With that said, I'm going to let this be this and enjoy the video. Thank you.
Thank you.